So welcome to my channel, guys. Today in this video, we're going to be doing an unboxing of a new football. So I ordered this football from Flipkart. So I'll link that down below along with the Amazon links. So if you are interested in buying this football, so please do check that out. And yeah, let's just get into the video.
So guys, we got the ball over here. It's in the parcel. Just by feeling, I can say that there's no unboxing for this ball because it didn't come in a box. So we just got the car from Flipkart, and if you're interested in buying it, please do check the description down below. We just cut open the car to just get the ball inside. And when I'm reaching out for the ball, the first thing, yeah, we got the ball which has completely zero air in it and also covered by a plastic wrap. Plastic wrap also has its name and the price of the ball, which is mentioned around 500 rupees. So I purchased this ball during an offer on Flipkart. So if you're actually planning to buy this, you can get a really good deal during the offer times. So we get a bill of the ball inside the car, which is actually not needed for now. So while opening the plastic car, first thing that strikes you isn't the color, but it's the smell of the ball. Yeah, you can smell pure rubber on the ball. The ball is actually vibrant and has a NIVIA logo in the middle. Since the ball is deflated, we're supposed to inflate it. And here we go, we start pumping the ball. Be careful while pumping the ball and take your time, because the first pump may actually have an effect on the bladder. In our case, we don't have a bladder and the ball is in perfect shape and also has a really good bounce to it. It's a really grippy ball and also the colors are popping out really well. It has its name in the middle in a really good font. The ball is really grippy and I cannot wait to test it out. While looking at the ball online, you just find that there are stitches on the ball, but actually they faked it. It's not stitches, it's the design itself. So we don't have stitches, and what do we have here? We have the mold of the ball, which is in two pieces. They have molded the ball within just two pieces.
So that's it for this football unboxing, guys. So if you actually enjoy this video, don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my YouTube channel for more exciting videos. So I'll be doing a full review on this ball soon. So until then, stay tuned. This is Prashant Balaji signing off. Peace.